What's up, y'all? I'm gonna show you how I clean out my trailer without carrying it to the Blue Beacon. For y'all, you see how dirty this trailer is. Old Marcus asked me, said, how you get your trailer so clean? It was nice and shiny out the back. See all that stuff in here? Dirt, paper, here. Well, Marcus boy, or should I say Keith boy, I'm gonna show you. That's my little blower. Sometimes it don't want to come up. And what I have to do, I try to pry it up. I got that piece, but sometimes I have to go get something to pry it up. And I kind of like go over it one more time just to make sure. Well, this is how I blow out my trailer keyboard. Don't do it all the time, but if ain't a blue beacon nearby, that's what I'm gonna do. Later.